As for the forms of worship during menses, there are so many. The sky is the limit. You're not allowed to recite, you're not allowed to pray, you're not allowed to fast, you're not allowed to enter the masjid for tawaf, the haram, that is. Other than that, you can do whatever you wish. You can conduct circles of knowledge for your children, read for them from Riyad al-Saliheen, read for them different fatawas of the scholars regarding certain topics that benefits them and that suits them. You can also give charity. It's a month of good deeds. The Prophet ﷺ, as Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with him and with his father, said that the Prophet ﷺ used to be more generous than the blowing wind. And he was most generous in the month of Ramadan when Jibreel used to revise the Quran with him. So during the month of Ramadan, give, and give as much as you can in charity. As a woman, maybe you say, I don't have money except what my husband gives me. And this is very little, and sometimes he doesn't give me at all. You can cook. So ask your husband for permission. All the masjids in Qatar, I believe, in Saudi Arabia, or in the Gulf areas, worldwide, they break their fast in the masjid. A lot of the Muslims go and break their fast in the masjid, especially the poor ones. Those who did not receive their salaries for months without end. So cook some sambusak, cook some rice with some chicken, and send it to the masjid so that people would eat it when they break their fast. And the Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, whoever contributes in breaking the fast of a person who's fasting, he will get the same reward as he has got. So mashallah, a man fasts for 17 hours and then you give him what breaks his fast, Allah would reward you as if you have fasted 17 hours. So this is one of the good deeds. You can pick up your contact list and call all of your next of kin. Your cousins, your aunts, your uncles, your brothers, your nephews, your nieces. Call them and check on them. Connect to the next of kin. This is one of the greatest deeds that you can offer. Go online and try to, you can do a lot, and the sky is the limit.